The foils work properly up to what wave height? Well, do they work at any wave height?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes,
any wave
are
height.
Calculated it for any wave height.
Okay, so the foils work properly at any wave height. Okay.
Yes, at any wave height.
And at what wind force, we asked this question before, at what wind force does foiling start?
Foiling, calculated foiling start about wind force 7-8 meters per second.
7 to 8 meters per second. Okay, I can translate that into knots or Beaufort scale, 7 to 8 meters per second. Can the foils be removed quickly for beaching, or do they need to be removed, or do you just lift them up when you beach the boat on it?
It is not necessary to detect foils because it is possible to get more out.
Yes.
That the dips is the equal of the dips of
the hull.
Hull.
Right, okay. So you can lift them up high enough that they wouldn't
yes.
touch anything anyway.
It's no lifting system make 50 centimeters up, more up.
Higher than before?
Yes.
Yeah, in the previous boats. Okay, good. Is it possible to foil just using the outboard motor?
It is on impulse.
Yes, I thought so, yeah. So the outboard motor is just to get you in and out of harbours, or when you're going too slowly.
Foils more powerful
yes.
engines. And
yes, the sail is more powerful than
yes,
the engine.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. What weight is the boat, including the trailer?
Including the trailer, I think approximately 1 ton and 30-40 kilograms.
1 ton and 30 or 40 kilograms. Really, that is very light, because the Catri 24.
Then 300 or 400.
1,300
yes,
kilograms
yes,
or
yes.
1,400 kilograms.
Yes.
Including the trailer.
Yes.
That's because my Catri 24 was 1,500, I think, if I remember rightly.
No, I am talking about empty boat.
Yes.
Without lot of something.
Without the engine and without, yeah. Okay. So, people need to know that for towing, what weight it is. Now we have a question really for you, for Aldis, and it's for all of us. Is this a trustworthy company? Is Catri a trustworthy company?
Right now it is a completely new company.
Yes.
It is a starting company.
Right.
And we get private investment
yes.
from very honest businessmen,
right.
Tigers.
Yes.
And
okay.
we are going to be a very honest company.
Yeah. Well, you've always been honest, but some of your partners have not been
in
the past.
Not a lot of
yeah.
not so good partners.
Yes, okay. So this time you have a good partner. And quality. They're asking about quality. Well, it's easy for you to say, of course, we can make boats of quality, but the Catri 24 was of exceptional quality, and looking at the boat that you have built already, the quality is of the build is outstanding, and even in the prototype. And I was never able to see how you made the Catri 24. I couldn't see any joins anywhere. I didn't know how you made it. It was so clever. It's so, you know, all one piece. It didn't seem to have a join anywhere between. And I wondered what the mould shapes were going to be. But now I see how it's done, but I still think it's very clever.
At first I shall say quality is complex thing. It's not, quality is altogether with different qualities.
Yes, the quality of how it looks, the cosmetic quality,
yes,
and then the quality of the structure, and that it is all going to work and not break. All of those things come together.
Technical level, technical quality, finish quality, design quality.
Yes.
It's a lot of things.
Yes.
We are designing our purpose to get maximum of all qualities together, because sometimes one quality is against another quality.
Yes.
We choose the optimal relation between all qualities, but as high as possible.
As high as possible, yeah, good. Will a 23 foot be available soon? Somebody's asking, will a 23 foot Catri be available?
No, I am thinking about 22 or 23 foot Catri.
Yes, but initially you're going to go up in size rather than down. Initially you're going to go to a 28. That's the next plan.
The next boat is
bigger, not smaller.
28.
Yeah. Okay. Will it fit into an ISO FEU container on a trailer? I don't know what that is, but I imagine that it's a shipping container.
Yes, we can place in container Catri 24 completed boat.
Completed altogether?
Yes, altogether, yes.
Right. So would it need to, if it were on its trailer, would it still fit?
With detached
armors
and crossbeam unit.
Yes.
Armors crossbeam unit is finished.
Finished but detached from the boat, yeah. Okay, so it'll all fit in the container. Right. Does it fold up for trailering and mooring? Does the boat fold?
Yes.
Yes, it does.
There is two folding positions. One folding position.
Yes.
And one folding position is for mooring.
Oh.
Because as a mooring place, you need more stability, wider.
Okay.
Yes. And for in a mooring place, you don't need, you need less work than to take folding.
Than for trailering? There's a bit
trailering,
more work involved to get it ready for a trailer.
It takes more time than before.
Okay, right, that's interesting. How does it compare to a Farrier 22 or Dash 750? You know, the Corsair Dash 750. How does it compare to that?
I think Catri 25, there is more inside space.
Much more inside space, yes, I'm sure.
Space and one thing, much more stability.
Much more stability,
yes. And much more speed.
Much more speed as well. That's how everything.
Everything.
But, you know, the Dash 750 isn't 25 feet long. It's a little bit shorter, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. But I think you've been remarkably clever with your use of the space in the boat. It's very clever. This customer wants, he needs more information on the design and layout. Well, that's okay. We provide that in drawings and things, and we can now provide video as well. Build quality, we've talked about that already. Insurability, well, I didn't have any problem insuring my boat.
Yes, there at first there will be a 5-year builder's guarantee.
5-year builder's guarantee?
For basic construction.
Right.
And different smaller guarantees for something else. But main guarantee for all boat is 5-year guarantee.
Would previous multi-hull experience be needed for this boat?
For this boat, we use experience with Catri 23.
No. Does the customer need to have sailed other multi-hulls before they are able to sail this one? And I would say, no. You have had novices sailing the boat at 20 knots on their first day.
Very stable, very safe boat.
Yeah.
And you can sail, you can do very big mistakes that happens something.
Yeah. I've done this myself and been not taking note of the weather forecast.
Yes.
And found that the boat self-corrected when I thought, oh my God, something was terrible was going to happen, and it didn't happen because the boat solved the problem for itself. It's very clever.
Yes.
Okay, how is this boat safely sailed in gale force winds?
In gale force winds, it is safe because there is about 1 meter wider than the other trimarans.
Of a similar size. Yeah.
Yes.
It's a meter wider, yeah. And
there is foil directions, inclined foils. If you go sideways on big whale,
yes.
Foil realize some lift without speed. Only from moving sideways.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Because it's inclined at an angle.
Yes.
Okay. And also, you have 3 reefs in the mainsail.
Yes.
And you have a furling genoa.
Yes.
And you can furl the genoa. Everything you can reduce sail to. Yes. You can sail just with the mast.
Yes.
If it's really bad.
Yes.
And I have to say, I never felt bad. When I was sailing in gale force winds in the Catri 24, I always felt safe. I didn't even realise that I was in a gale. I knew it was strong winds, but I didn't realise it was gale force until we got back to a harbour and they told us how windy it had been. So, yeah, we could have coped with more wind, but it, really, the bodies, the people, break down first before the boat will.
But because our steering of our boat is easy,
yes,
everybody can sail at full power all time, also in gale time.
Yes, yeah.
Yes. And that is very important. Tacking, going upwind quality in gale
force winds.
Yes, and with third reef,
yeah.
And partly furled jib,
yeah.
It is possible to go from the coast, dangerous coast in gale force.
To sail away from
yes,
a dangerous
yes,
coast.
Yes.
If you're being blown onto the shore,
yes,
you can still
yes,
sail away.
Yes.
Yeah. Good. Okay. For a demonstration, please call me, Steve Walker, now on one of these numbers. And please do share this video with your friends.